Seeing you again has elicited... I must be excited to see your progress. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot and your chocobo will come a-running. So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me. Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Remember now, just give your whistle a blow to ride your chocobo. Come on, Call Pico already, will you? Remember now. This way! Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit? But hey, now that you got the basics, it's just a matter of practice.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money. We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Looking to practice? You're a bona fide jockey, all right.
Some help.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he? I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that.
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time. So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could.
Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud, thoughts?
Truth is, our parents died in an accident when I was really little. Billy doesn't like to talk about it.
Sorry.
We used to go on these family picnics. And after we were done eating, Mom would make flower crowns for me and Billy. I'd wear mine for days. I would, but it's a gift. He's had to work so hard since we're on our own. I wanted to do something nice for him.
Of course. I promise you we'll keep it a surprise.
I shouldn't tell you this, but he's the reason Mom and Dad died. That's what Billy says. I don't know. He always changes the subject when I ask. Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kinda far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much. We're a one-stop shop for all your chocobo needs. Thank you for stopping by.
Guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
Yeah, that's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, a group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, what with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me. I expect Midgard Sormr will make a meal out of those boars. But if you do catch up to him first, try to convince him to swing by the ranch. The moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger. A friend of mine from way back runs a chocobo ranch out near Junon. If you find the time, pay him a visit. The moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger.
Thank you.
We won't hold back.
You're dead. Deal with that.
Try scanning it. See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Could that be a life stream?
Tempest can be discovered in every region. Their potential energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
Wow, I almost have a storm chaser! Bat variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that
deal with that.
I got this.
Don't hold back.
There!
This ends here.
Do it!
Come on now. Do it!
All right. I don't mind.
You'll never end down.
Worldwide!
We've gone legit! We're a business now!
They're a special kind of stupid.
If Shinra can take over the world with Mako, then all we gotta do is find our own treasures, and then we'll be on top!
Yeah! We're gonna appreciate all the things!
Hold on! Now you're after our treasure?
Well, sucks to be you. We found it.
Yeah, we're the only ones who can appreciate it.
Hand it over. Now.
Ha! You really think that's enough to intimidate the life?
No, please, it's all yours. Just don't hurt us again.
My dad! My dad!
We're freaking out! Now listen here, Numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it... Use a decoy!
Yeah!
Decoy!
Decoy means someone's
so,
gotta...
who's the decoy?
All of you! That's who!
Decoys! Wait.
Gentlemen, it has been an honor. If you survive, meet back in the hideout!
Damn it! Decoys
are dead! No turning back.
I got your number. Well, my reading speed is a proto-rail is on the move. Are you updating me on the situation?
Bandits beat us to it.
Oh, I see. Fortunately, I've already ascertained the proto-rail's destination. Would you mind heading there?
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Mandragora variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. It may look like nothing more than a really plant. Mandragora roots are capable of allowing them to actively pursue sudden locations as a resident.
Take the lead.
I got this.
We've
Cloud, there are a variety of chocobo feather noted for their especially unique luster and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Mushroom.
To our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise. that you know, there are 6 more mock stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo.
take the lead.
Alright! You got this!
My turn. So long. Keep it together.
Bring it home!
Oh, come on!
Yeah.
Go!
Here goes!
Good to go!
I'm in.
And down! Couldn't have gone any further! I can do that again!
Beans on our hands.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks used for arts and crafts. Unfortunately, they are a notoriously difficult creature to raise in captivity, and were usurped by the now ubiquitous Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild Alpha Dogs can be found here, in the grasslands. Most are aggressive, especially these ones, which is why we must study them thoroughly, before they become a threat to both animals and humans.
I believe in you!
Whoa!
Impressive battle just now.
Well done.
Based on the battle data you provided, I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh, and I helped too.
Feel free to try it whenever the mood takes you.
Go on.
I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
We'll be right back. Let's do this. Let's do this. Deal with that.
All set. Nice little workout.
Time to celebrate.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Thank you.
Thank you, Cloud, for activating the Remna Wave Towers. As you are aware, these structures were built by the Republic to study the planet, thus making them an indispensable tool for furthering our pursuit of world intel. To that end, I ask that you activate any others you come across. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.